This video will demonstrate streaming or recording Tegrity. To begin, please log into Tegrity and select your class from your list of active courses. Please note the number of recordings in the course will be listed to the right of each class. Once you've selected your course, you will see the available course recordings in a list. Again, please note that if your course has a Tegrity button, clicking it will bring you directly to this page. Now, select a Tegrity recording to view. This will show you the thumbnails for every chapter or screen change within the video. Please click on the first thumbnail to load the video. Once the video loads, you will see a number of new options available to you. I will go over each of them now. First, in the upper left, the Courses button will take you back to your course list page. In the top right, you will see a search box that will search for a keyword in the recording. The My Account button will show you your name and institution, but also has a Generate Code button for you to copy and paste into the Tegrity mobile app for streaming. Also in the upper right, the Help button will link you to Tegrity Help, Getting Started, and Support pages. And the Sign Out button will completely sign you out of Tegrity. In the bottom right, you will see four navigation tools. The first is a question box. This will allow you to ask the instructor a question about the part of the recording playing at this time. Next, the grid icon will show you all of the chapters in the current lecture and let you pick one to start at. Then, the printer icon will bring up the print options for the recording. This works best if printing slides of a PowerPoint. Finally, the download icon can be used to download the recording to watch offline later. In the bottom left, we have four tools that help with streaming of the recording. The first is the 30-second jump back feature. This will move the recording 30 seconds back from wherever you are. Next, we have the back, play/pause, and forward buttons for going back to the beginning, forward to the ending, or pausing and resuming the recording. Then, we have the volume slide. This lets you adjust the volume of the recording. Finally, there's the playback speed slide. This allows you to speed up or slow down the playback of the recording. There are just a few things left to note. On the top of the recording video, there is a gray bar that will show you the title of the current recording. In the box to the right, the instructor camera will show if that was used in the recording. Just below this, you will show your bookmarks and notes if you have any. The progress bar at the bottom will mark where one chapter ends and another begins, and the maximize/minimize buttons on each of the pods will maximize them or, if clicked again, bring them back to their default size. This was How to Stream a Lecture in Tegrity.